I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow.
Good morning, Elsie. Today is Tuesday, November 23rd, 2021, and it is a great day. I'm Gracie.
And I'm Kate, and we'll be right back with your daily announcements.
It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go. Everybody now. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows a way to carry the sleigh through white and drifting snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go.
November is National Scholarship Month, referred to by the National Scholarship Providers Association as a time to raise awareness of scholarship opportunities for current and future college students. November is also an excellent time to begin the scholarship application process if you have not done so already. Apparently, this was no coincidence and was in fact the reason behind changing National Scholarship Month from May to November in 2008. Many scholarship providers are posting new scholarship information and competitions for the next academic year, and November is also an ideal month to dedicate some time to finding scholarships for the current and coming academic years. To research more opportunities, go to Naviance for a complete list of scholarships. Also visit studentscholarships.org and scholarships.com. Upcoming college visits. Today, the United States Naval Academy will be here at 11 a.m. Next Tuesday, Chukaki University of Beauty Culture will be here at 11 a.m. And on Friday, December 3rd, Iowa Wesleyan University will be here at 2:30 p.m.
Cracker Barrel is currently hiring qualified candidates on the spot. We are looking for servers, hosts, and retail gift shop employees. The amazing benefits of working for Cracker Barrel Old Country Store are an outstanding work environment, flexible hours, weekly pay, earn up to 3 raises each year, 35% discount on food and gifts starting after your orientation, medical, dental, and life insurance, 401k plan, and paid vacations. We are located at 9700 North by Northeast Boulevard in Fishers. Apply online at www.crackerbarrel.com/careers or call to speak to a manager at 317-842-2766.
Today's vocabulary word is roister, a verb meaning to engage in noisy partying or celebration.
Did you know? Boris Karloff was born on this day in 1887. His birth name was William Henry Pratt, and he was born in London. He was the youngest of 9 children. As a young boy, he was bow-legged and had a speech defect and stuttered. While he eventually overcame his stutter, his lisp could not be controlled and was noticeable in his films. Famous for his roles in horror films, he played Frankenstein's monster in Frankenstein, Bride of Frankenstein, and Son of Frankenstein, and Imhotep in The Mummy. He was roped in for the role of the monster in Frankenstein after famous actor Bela Lugosi refused to play the role. Karloff was highly appreciated for this performance, and he came to prominence almost overnight. In 2016, the British magazine Empire ranked his Frankenstein's monster character as the 6th greatest horror movie character of all time. He was also well known for his non-horror roles in films like The Lost Patrol, based on a World War I story, and the animated television special How the Grinch Stole Christmas, where he provided the voice of the narrator and the Grinch. In his early years, Boris Karloff struggled hard to establish his acting career. He spent a decade in Hollywood working for his repertory companies as a character actor, while appearing in 45 silent films for Universal Studios. After almost 80 films where he went unnoticed, he became a sensation with his role of a monster in Frankenstein, where his face was hidden by makeup and he had no dialogue. He died in 1969 at the age of 81.
Celebrity birthdays. Miley Cyrus is 29.
Michelle Gomez is 55.
Vincent Cassell is 55.
And Robin Roberts is 61.
This has been today's current.
Thank you for watching us.
Have a happy Thanksgiving, Elsie.
Through the barnyard gate, we seem to go extremely slow. It is so hard to wait. Over the river and through the woods, now grandmother's cap I spy. Hooray for the fun, is the pudding done? Hooray for the pumpkin.